Hello, and welcome to episode 3. I'm Socrates Johnson, MD, playing some Borderlands 2, here with my buddy Rarharg.
Howdy.
And today, I don't know exactly what we're going to do, but we're probably going to progress in the story mission. That sounds like a thing to do.
I think we got to 1,000 cuts.
Yeah, because last time we did the wildlife exploitation preserve, but that was the slog, so no sense in recording that.
Yeah, fun times in Ultimate Vault Hunter mode.
Alright. Let me use a golden key and then we can get started. Loot, looty, loot.
That's amazing.
Oh. Wow.
I'll take that pistol. You can have the sniper rifle. I got something better.
Awesome. Thank you. Cool. Actually. Blows my other. No way. I don't have another fire sniper. I thought I did. Cool. Don't think that's a railgun variant.
You didn't have one at all? I thought you were a professional, Dan.
Not a fire sniper. A once in future slab. We have to. No, we have to grab the note from Roland.
Oh. I failed to do that.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
Oh.
I'm glad that picking up that alkaline shield wound up helping us.
Yeah, that was a pretty awesome.
He disagreed. So he owes me a favor, and he can help us get past the bunker outside control quarters.
Death by a thousand cuts.
Control core Angel is at the top of that mountain. That's where the vault key's being held. The Slab King is up on the other cliff. He can help us get past the bunker outside the control core.
Intruder! We got an intruder! Intruder, huh? Sounds like I'm going to another assassin. All right, boys. Fight my badasses or die my bitches. We have to fight the traps, Mr. King.
I'm curious to see how this looks in the recording.
How what looks?
The explosions.
Uh-huh. I'm sure that it'll be completely incomprehensible what we're doing. Concentrate on this. Help? No?
Yeah.
I was thinking we could kill the Goliath. But that's not gonna work.
Dual sniper rifles, not the best. Well, at least I can do about 500,000 a shot with that sniper rifle he gave me.
If
they reload.
My old one with the burst fire actually was more effective, despite doing less damage.
Yeah, never really a big damage.
Well, in this situation where you simply have to deal a massive amount of damage, it helps.
I Now we got a super badass monster Goliath.
Okay. Oh! I don't recall ever hearing the monster adjective before.
Yeah, I think we raised a normal Goliath, though.
He's now... Okay, I've seen this before. Now he's the ultimate badass towering Goliath.
Badass towering Goliath. Oh.
Boom.
Alright, now there's a caustic Goliath over here that I'm attempting to...
Okay, the one's chasing me. It is a problem. Okay. Seems to be fixating on me, despite me never attacking him.
Hey, Nathan. I'm gonna pick up the buzzer so that... Or maybe I will attempt to revive you.
Yeah, right. Yeah, he's busy fighting the other Goliath.
Book it.
It's being booked. Why? It was about to kill the other Goliath, and it just turned around to attack me for no reason. I'm gonna need some help here. Thank you.
That's weird.
I think it's because it's being distracted by that buzzard.
Just try not to make him jump off.
Oh, okay. He's max level now. We are now officially in trouble.
And of course that's when my gun surfing runs out. Well, he's still chasing me.
Well, if we lead him this way, there's no enemies to kill us.
I'm leading him to your turret.
No, because my turret is doing so much damage. Fortunately, these are fairly simple enemies to kill once you're actually trying to kill them.
And fortunately, I have a lot of speed bonuses once I get gun turning, so outrun them quite easily. Regenerate itself.
They do have health regen.
We got another Goliath here. Just gonna attempt to pop this mask off. Got it.
Yep. Apparently it died very quickly. No, that was a false assumption. Alright, to the right.
I tried to kill myself, but
I'm just trying to kill the buzzard now.
Yeah, I'm gonna let that go.
He doesn't do a hell of a lot of damage.
No, they're just annoying at this level.
Actually, it does do a hell of a lot of damage. I should.
Great. How far forward you ran in your foolishness. Oh, it's very far.
Yeah, I expected you to give me some packet. No.
Sorry.
It's only money, right?
I was over here getting this this chest.
You bastard.
Just killed myself jumping.
See now that loot is more important than our friendship.
Odd that it's you saying that.
Hey, get back here so I can punch you.
It was all pistols anyway, so it was pointless.
Yeah, I saw it. Thanks.
It's like one of those stories where friends abandon each other for greed and they all get killed.
I did die.
Well, I didn't. Okay. It's like the partner's tail or something. My entire screen.
That's pretty much all I see too.
Yeah. Well, I'm
here. Don't move.
Remember that there is a tends to be a loot goon at the end of this sequence.
A what?
A loot goon.
I don't think it's guaranteed, but...
It happens fairly frequently.
Can't see the enemy. Just... trying not to blow up that barrel while I'm standing next to it.
I'm slagged! No! Playthrough, and I'm not planning. Well, I did once.
Bullshit. In the last video,
there's evidence of me. I can no longer lie. What have I become?
Plus, we can all see the loot that we got. Yeah. Oh shit. You just launched me up. That was dumb. Where the hell did I send him?
Knocked off the side there.
Oh, I guess it's fine. Another one. another one?
Yep. Yeah, we're at the end. That's it. Told you it was a lagoon.
There is one?
Yeah, it's right here.
Oh, holy shit. Alright, I'll pop his face.
I already did. How's it going up?
And take your turret away. Damn it, too late.
It served its purpose. I'm gonna go do face McShooty.
Okay. Yeah, attempt to get this, but shit. We just lost our loot goon because he jumped after that buzzer.
In the face! Do it! Shoot me in the face! Now! Bullet in the neck out!
Maybe that's why I never see the loot goon. Alright, now that would make some sense. Sword explosion is hilarious.
Go to the top.
Stuck.
Oh.
in trouble. That guy's still stuck in that corner, so keep your distance.
Oh, shit. That's probably doing all that damage. Just as much damage to myself, then.
The midgets are here.
Bathe the midgets.
I just need to find something to shoot.
I got something for you.
Since, I can't see anything. Well, we made him angry.
Wow, I'm actually doing a lot of damage. Huh, that's unexpected.
That was a very precise jump he did right there.
Get on your god!
Why is that he was missing me?
Bad news. But you have one left.
Thank you. wanted to see something to fire at?
I thought it might be nice.
Too bad.
Ignore him and loot. More articulate since the last game.
My buzzers could help you take her down. Go tell Roland I'm in.
Great job. Maybe he took some public speaking classes at the local community center.
Come on back and we'll see about getting through that door that'll only open for Jack.
Creating class mode is way better than that. Something tells me your guns are slightly more effective than mine.
If only I had any ammunition for them.
Jesus, prick.
You're slowing us down.
Maybe if you know you were explosive, brick.
I do wish they had retained the elemental damage element to your special powers, but it had its own problems.
What the hell? Oh shit.
Stay out of the target circles!
always says things are... Well, like...
I do not think I'm leveling up today.
Probably not. Come on, slag gun. Just slag. What? Huh? That's the first time raw elemental thing has actually killed someone, right? Oh, that thing's dead already.
Let's go. Hightail it. I just burned through sniper ammo with this thing. Shit.
That's interesting. Swords can sort of penetrate that. Probably know they can.
Somehow when it stomps the ground, that does a ridiculous amount of damage.
Come on, gun.
Alright, I could use an assist here. Obsessed with the loot.
Of course.
And we will turn on each other.
That was fun. Well, we have turned on each other.
Badass job today, Sam. I'll be back to sanctuary. Oh. Just so you know.
Oh, that was 1,000 cuts.
Mm-hmm. Don't feel bad about killing them. I never
did. Alright. Well, that sounds like a good end to our adventure, don't you think?
Yep.
All right. I'll see you guys next time.